I identify as a gender non-conforming, queer, gay, Filipino-Canadian. And if you knew me, you'd know that I am very loud, very exuberant, very fabulous. And so I can look at myself in the mirror and smile and say that I love me. My mental health journey has been a wild ride. I remember everyone telling me in my family that I should put down that plate or that I shouldn't wear a certain thing because it accentuates different parts of my body that's not flattering. So I've learned to hide a lot of myself, hide my body, and to be ashamed of what I am and my size. And so, you know, I noticed when I got the help that I needed that I was struggling with an eating disorder. And so this was a struggle that I wasn't able to identify because I didn't have the support that I needed. And so through Jack.org, I've been able to see that I can get the help and that I deserve the help and that I have the support from so many different people within my family, and I cannot be more thankful for that. Within the role as being a network representative of British Columbia, I found that I have this platform again to be able to express the concerns that I see within my community, especially with the very passionate and driven youth that I get to work with on a daily basis. I see through outlets like Jack.org and Bell Let's Talk, we're able to encourage youth to revolutionize mental health and see that we have the power to write our own stories.